Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video, we will continue to introduce you to AI platforms that help in creating video content. What's even better is that these platforms automate this process, saving you time and making you more efficient. From there, you can create video content on YouTube, TikTok, and earn more income from it. The AI platform that I want to introduce to you today is called RoboPost. On this AI platform, there are many functions that mainly focus on posting articles, scheduling, and making videos. You can learn more about each function. Today we will focus on making videos, so we will choose AI Faceless Videos. From there, you can apply this AI platform in developing your YouTube channel with its great automatic functions. And you can even go to sleep and still make money with videos because everything is scheduled to work automatically. I'm not kidding, that's my assessment. Now let's go into the detailed practice part. Then you can access the link that I left below the video description to register for a RoboPost account. Registering a RoboPost account is also very simple. Now I will try to start registering a RoboPost account. Registering an account is also very easy to do. You can register an account by linking directly to your Google account. Or you can create a RoboPost account with your personal email. This part is easy to do, so I will skip it and not give too detailed instructions. After we register an account, this is the working interface of RoboPost AI. We can see RoboPost AI is integrated with a lot of functions. Please pay attention to the menu categories on the left. Here we have the functionality to create posts, schedule posts, generate content automatically, and more. However, today we will go into the part of making short video content with this platform. Select the content category and you will see sections such as Media, Post Ideas AI, Video by AI. Now please choose Video by AI for me. Now the working interface will appear as follows. You will select Faceless Video Generator and open app. And in this section we will click on Add Video Series. In this short video tab is the history of videos that I have created before. The video series section gives us the function to create a new video. We will create a new video by clicking on Add Video Series. Now we'll set up keywords, attributes, content, style, and more for our new video. These are all done automatically and you don't need to edit the video, just select the appropriate properties for the new video. One thing to note is that you should choose a consistent theme for a YouTube or TikTok channel to easily trend according to the algorithm. There are many diverse and rich video topics here. Next, I will set up the properties for my video, please follow along. There are also many different image styles here. I will choose a style that I like. Here are some functions for pre-ordering, production scheduling, and posting. You can refer to them. I will not choose those functions for now. So you have successfully created a video series, and here is the notification for us. Another message tells us that the video can take up to 20 minutes to complete, but each time I create a video it actually only takes me 5 minutes. Let's wait and see the results. Okay, so we have successfully created a video. There was a notice here. I will proceed to reset the page. So the video I just created is in this section. Here the platform also suggests us titles and hashtags for the video.
In a quiet neighborhood, a man named Mr. Weller lived alone in an old creaking house. No one had seen him leave for years. Curious whispers filled the block as neighbors speculated about his life. One bold neighbor, Sarah, decided to investigate. She noticed the curtains never moved and the mailbox overflowed with letters. One night, she gathered her courage and approached the front door. The closer she got, the more she felt an unsettling chill. She knocked, but no answer came. Her heart racing, she peered through a cracked window. Inside, she saw shadows moving. Suddenly, the door creaked open. Mr. Weller stood before her, gaunt and pale, eyes dark as coal. "I have been waiting for someone to notice," he whispered. Panic surged as she stumbled back. His house was a tomb of forgotten souls, their whispers echoing in the shadows. Sarah turned to run, but the door slammed shut behind her. There, she realized, Mr.
The results are pretty great, meeting my requirements. You can download the video to save. There is also a function to schedule posting or support posting to social media platforms. In this section, you can connect to the social media channels you want. For example, we can connect to YouTube. We will set up the necessary information for the video about the title, hashtag, posting schedule, and more. Please follow along. In addition, this platform has many other functions, you can refer to them. There are many other tools here. You can explore more. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below my video. Thank you for watching the video up to this point. Hope this video will provide you with a useful and effective AI platform in creating video content. Hope you will be successful. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video to help me. See you in the next video.